So now we have a special treat, as if we hadn't had enough special treats already, but we are about to make history. We're going to be hearing a world premiere of a newly composed piece, and it's kind of rare just in general to come to a classical concert and hear from a composer who's still alive. And the composer's right over here. So we'll introduce her in just a moment. So that's a bonus applause. I haven't even worked up to the introduction yet. So Avery Britt is our composer in residence for the semester. So Avery is a high schooler over at Gwinnett Online Campus. And what are you, a sophomore now? Junior?
Junior.
Junior, okay. She seems young, but. Junior. So just a couple of things that she's been involved in. She has been in All-State Theater. She's been the lead in multiple musicals, musical productions at school and outside of school, and the musical theater side of things. She's a principal timpanist with the Youth Orchestra. You might have seen her with the Honor Youth. She was also playing percussion with the Adult Orchestra a few minutes ago, so she has that on her resume. And if that wasn't enough, well, actually a couple things. She was a freshman in my AP Music Theory class and aced it as a freshman. That's supposed to be an upperclassman class. It's really super duper hard. So she knows what she's doing. And then she's been taking composition lessons at the University of Georgia. Oh, and you're also auditioning for All-State Chorus this year. Okay, so we got lots of stuff that's going on. But so tonight, we get a world premiere. This is a piece that Avery wrote, and it's also her world premiere as a conductor. So it's her debut as a conductor. Gave her a couple of lessons backstage about 20 minutes ago. I think she's ready to go. So if you would please, welcome to the stage, conductor and composer, Avery Britt.
But my piece Overcast, it was originally written for a different ensemble, but when Dr. Pritchard graciously asked me to arrange it for string orchestra, I said yes! So this piece is called Overcast, and it is about storms, and none of you might know that I have a deadly fear of storms. Terrible. So I decided to write this piece to help soothe my nerves a little bit. You know, when there's a bad cloud in the sky, I can listen to my piece and think about happy things. I would like to, of course, thank my teacher and mentor, Dr. Pritchard, and the venue for allowing me to have this awesome opportunity. I'm so excited. Thank you so much.